ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the fruity pebbles? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Nature Valley granola bars? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Just Light charcoal? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the man who was touched by an angel, Food King, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Thank you. And welcome to an all-new Supermarket Sweep. Yeah. You bet it's all new because we've come up with some great new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. And now we're going to get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds that each team gets for the big sweep. There it is. And now it's time for our first game, the mini sweep, a chance for somebody to pick up 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. Whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. If you want to be as cool as Mike Myers, look for a grand ice cream called... Tracy?
Breyers.
No. Look for a grand ice cream called... Dimitri?
Dryers.
Dryers is what it is. Dryers grand ice cream. That's okay. Don't worry, Tracy. There's a lot of game to play. Okay, now, Sandra, since Dimitri got the 10 seconds, let's see if you can pick up the 50 bucks. Go out there and get the specially marked Dryers ice cream. Get it back to me within 30 seconds, 20 seconds or less, and I'll double it to 100, okay? Okay. Go, go. Boy, she's ready to go. Come on, Sandra. You just picked up $100 for your team. Congratulations. Okay, Sandra, you relax for a second. We'll see who else we have playing. Hi, Jody.
Hello.
Jody, you are an accounting clerk, right?
Yes.
And how do you know Dan?
I know Dan from a friend. Oh, he's so my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend, yes. Dan. You work in construction?
Yes, I do.
And what was it about Jody that attracted you?
Her great smile.
Great smile. All right, good answer. Tracy, you are a mom.
Yes. Yeah, so
how many?
Three boys.
Three boys.
Yeah.
Wow. That's a handful.
Yes, they are.
And how do you know Christy?
Through church. She's a friend.
And Christy, you're in you're director of children's ministries,
yes.
Right? Now, what do you do as a director of children's ministries?
We sing, we dance, we learn Bible lessons and play games.
We have a lot of fun.
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good. Now, Sandra, you are an accountant, right?
Yes.
And Dimitri is your son.
Yes.
And Dimitri's what is Dimitri's favorite thing? What's his obsession?
Oh, he has an obsession with his hair.
What do you mean? He just has to look perfect?
Just right.
Yeah, you embarrassed enough, Dimitri? Dimitri, you're in customer service, but you also want to be a singer, right?
That's right.
What kind of rhythm and blues stuff?
R&B, yeah.
Yeah, give us a couple of bars.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, your lips said hello and I said hi.
All right, that's terrific. Yeah. Your voice is even better than your hair, Dimitri, I gotta say. You guys ready to play the game?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Let's get the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means Jody, Christy, and Sandra. We'll see you guys later. Now for you three, let's see if you have a good sense of value. I want you to look at this one item from our shelves. It is a 22-ounce bottle of Resolve carpet cleaner. Now, today we have put a price of $4.19 on it. Do you think that price is too high, too low, or just right? Lock in your answer. Number one for too high, number two for too low, number three for just right. You're correct, you win 10 seconds. If all three of you are right, you're each going to get 30 seconds. Okay, Dan, what did you think?
I thought it was just right.
You thought it was just right, number three. Okay, how about you, Tracy?
I thought the Resolve was just right.
You thought it was also just right, number three. Dimitri, if you thought the price was just right, and it is just right, you guys are going to each get 30 seconds. What'd you think, Dimitri?
I thought it was too high.
You thought the price was too high. Well, let's see. The actual price of the product is $5.09. Our price was too low. So unfortunately, I don't get to give anybody 10 seconds there, but don't worry. lot more games. That's why I want you to stick with us, because when we come back, we're going to have a lot more games. Give these people a lot more chances to add on to their sweep time.